Wait, have you started the video?
Yeah.
Oh, right, okay.
Yeah. Oh, we're starting. Oh, shit. Me.
Come on. Bro, this lag is mental, though.
Bruh.
It's just you that's lagging. Voila.
Hey, Phil.
You're not that guy.
That's Jack.
Come on.
How's that my fault?
What?
You literally ran away from the ball. Who's playing music?
Nah, whoever's playing music, I actually hope you die a horrible, slow, and painful death.
I know it's a bad idea.
It's not, it's not me.
It's Daniel.
It's Stuart.
It's Daniel.
Is Daniel in the call?
Yeah.
Oh, my day. Nah. How do you kick someone from a call?
It was a joke, don't kick. No, it was a joke.
Oh, wait, how do you kick someone? Right.
He's just, chill out. He's just chatting.
He's gone.
He's
gone.
That's not my fault.
Do what?
He's making a new chat. Can you guys add me to a new chat, please?
No. This is why I think you do drop in, because they're more.
This is why drop in so much better.
Yeah, because these people have spent the last like 6 years playing pro clubs together, having training every Tuesday and Thursday.
Facts. Oh my. Nah. That's it. Time to get red guarded.
Red guard time. Oh no!
Oh my.
Yeah, through.
Oh yeah, of course. I see you, Nathaniel. Why?
Nah, why would you cross it?
Why would you use your head?
You asked for it. Yeah, I said middle.
Yeah, that was a beautiful ball, but you used your head. You retard.
Nah, I think dropping is the way to go.
Nah, it's just because we weren't trying.
Ref, I've just been mounted on. What the hell?
I mean, we must forget that there's been a warm-up game as well, so...
Jesus!
Ruben! What is with these people using their head?
What was that? What was that, man?
No, we don't talk about that. That's besides the point. Looks promising, this. Okay. I'm glad you put that away.
He's legit dragging me down to the floor.
For real.
Like my controller is vibrating so hard, bro.
Like if you want to drag, just drag these nuts in your mouth. Like, come on.
Ruben, you see me, right?
Yeah. Hey,
Nathaniel is dead. Oh, it's me.
Yep. Shoot!
What are you skunked?
I had a shot!
Yeah, like
I was top of the box.
Yeah, but I was lagging.
Right.
Release that!
I pass!
Go back.
I love you!
I'm actually demon! Two assists! On the thing! Ruben, I've not seen you contribute this whole team this whole time. You've done nothing.
I've done the crosses to you that goes to Nathaniel's goals. What are you talking about?
No one cares about that assist. No one cares about that.
At least I'm not Jackson who does shithole.
I've been lagging this whole time though, so you like...
See, he knows it.
What are you doing there? Just possible.
I did pop. Oh my! These people. It's like getting pressed before I even have the ball.
Yeah, Nathaniel was never there the whole time.
Good rip.
Good.
All right, Nathaniel, you ready?
Yep.
Quick.
Right. Jackson, right. Bowling gully and the ting.
Oh, we got a classic 2v2 here. Anyway, that's some background information. This is one of the longest lasting rivalries in the history of the sport. Me and Ruben versus Nathaniel and Duart. If this lag could actually go away, then I might have a chance here.
Must be the recording, Jackson. No one else is lagging.
It's probably Netflix as well.
No, I was lagging too.
I'm not lagging. It's just you.
I think it's
not because of Skype.
Where is our right back?
The AI is doing up madness.
Jeez. Jackson, I don't want to call you Cheeks, but if you start doing that, I have to start calling you Cheeks, bro.
You are that guy, Nathaniel. You're that.
Okay. What is my character? As soon as I get to the halfway line, he just forgets everything he's learned in soccer.
Just forgets all the fundamentals.
See?
Bro.
You know it's called it's a team sport if you didn't know that, Jackson.
Oh, okay. Well, we still have the ball.
Yeah, but.
Goal!
Bang!
Huh?
It's called a duel, my nigga. Then you pass the ball to this pussy ass nigga, bro. Matter of fact, run me the ball.
Oh! Yes! We are getting carried by AI right now. Middle, I feel like middle, one of us middle, needs to be tall.
Middle.
Oh my day.
Let's go!
Yeah, all of us versus him.
Oh my day.
Oh my god.
Go.
Please.
Do what?
Yeah, okay. Now please just join the other team. Join the yes. Go. Now ready up. Ready up. Oh my. Why did people? No, there's always one person in every single dropping match that doesn't know how to press A on their controller.
I'm going.
Please.
It's not that hard. It's right there. It's not that hard to press the A button.
Kill yourself.
Oh, you are so trash.
Nah, bully him. Nah, I'm inviting him.
Invite him, actually. Oh, on the party. I will verbally abuse him. So
let's go.
Okay, oh, nice. Finally, generic
box. Jesus. Alright, we need to. Right. I'm not losing to a guy that doesn't know how to
read. I'll go, Cam. Jeez. Rondon.
Oh,
come on. You can see how no one's near Duot when he does that celebration.
Yeah, here we go. Why?
Duot, why have you done that?
Why'd you pass?
I don't know.
Get a clear open goal. I'm so surprised.
Rondon does not pass. Well, a poor attempt at a challenge
and on he goes. Yeah.
Oh.
Should take a shot. How did I know?
Yeah, what am I supposed to do?
Back out and pass?
Yeah, no. Cut back out and run around the entire box and five players just to pass to you to sky it over the book.
Do what? Pass to me, you run in.
Oh my god.
What do you mean? Just jump.
Just jump. Like he's like 5 foot two.
So.
Oh!
Dewey!
I almost blocked that shot too. Oh, rah. He stole Nathaniel's flow. Well, thought,
watch
mate.
This.
We're watching, bro. Trust. We were watching, trust me.
God's name
if you didn't know Daniel, we were all watching since he told us to look at you.
Oh, what a touch. Conte. I see you, Ruben.
Pass.
The vision!
I just conceded. Good job, Nathaniel.
He was really going to blame that on Nathaniel, too. Oh! That was tackle for you. That wasn't.
What happened there? I mean, he's gone. He's knocked out. There's no way he's still alive.
How could he still walk after that? He should be disabled for life. That type of tackle makes you a paraplegic.
Are you stuck? I didn't even touch him.
Successful mission. Oh, win!
Bosses.
Good stuff.
Let's go, boys.
And this is why we're just my as a team, player. We just can't stop.
I need to put on my other score point.
All right, it's time for the very final match, the biggest rivalry. You know, the moment they've all been waiting for. Rondon and Shillings versus Ungolo and Bolingoli.
You guys aren't ready for Bolingoli as a centre back.
No, oh, please don't. Ever. Did you didn't actually, did you?
He did.
Let's go, Ruben.
I'm 87
centre back. Oh my, he's done it as well. Come on, Ruben, where were you?
What am I supposed to do there? Mount him? You don't have to sneeze in your microphone, just saying.
I'm going.
You disgusting freak.
Oh, do you see me?
Scared. Pussy off.
Alright, I somehow have to get around all these. Oh, okay, it's working. Now I need the AI to get in a beautiful position, just like that, and score.
All right. How does that work?
Watch that.
He told us every move to.
Bro, it's a goal kick.
It's our goal kick. It's our goal kick, but okay.
Oh my day! Okay, Ruben, you've redeemed yourself.
Do please.
What a head off. I was about to leave too.
I don't know what Ruben was doing.
Ask for it, and then this nigga just does the stupidest.
why am I so good at that, bro?
Oh, Ben!
Hurry up, Brett, keeper.
Absolute masterclass from that bowling goalie guy in defense. That pass from the keeper, dog shit. But bowling goalie was there to stop it, because bowling goalie's just done the things in that, you know what I'm saying? Anyway, besides that, good job, guys. They're gonna fight to
her. Ow.
Ruben, please.
Come on, Dort.
I have 80 pace. There's nothing I can do.
Bro, we haven't got much time.
Frick.
You don't have enough time to run it up, but. Oh.
What happened, Ruben? What happened?
It was the first game back as bowling goalie as a centre back. You know, the things happen.
Yeah, well, you know, it was worth a shot, but it didn't work. And yeah.
Thank you, lost, nigga.
Yeah, and go kill yourself. Yo, cut dough, baby, on my nuts though, cause I don't give a fuck, ho. Fuck ho, I might be a roast squirrels, cause a nigga is a nut, ho. Yeah, water. Pop me up, put me up, fuck nigga. It was twin. Hey, cutthroat.